Oh. Damn it, I was muted. Hello everyone, how you doing? I hope you're all doing amazing. You're all beautiful, special. And I hope you're staying safe. I was just commenting on that terrible demo that they put in the game that was like 5 seconds long. And it just shows the dumbest death. It doesn't even show like the actual gameplay. Like, you're probably on a roller coaster for one level. Why pick this level? And then he just dies. He didn't even get that banana for some reason. And then, like, that reminds me of, like, the Wizard of Oz.
That from the movie.
This demo reminds me of this demo. Like, the Wizard of Oz. Look at those graphics. And that's the demo. it makes no sense. It hurts my brain. Anyways, onto the game. Onto the game! Let's get going. Oh, I've never played this game, so these are all old save files. Select. Delete game. Press start to confirm. Yes. Gangplank Galleon! So just like the SNES port. Start off on the boat. And even though the levels have similar names, the layouts are different. So, Gangplank Galleon is personally my favorite song by Nintendo's. Come on, game. Ooh. There's Peggy, the peg leg. See how thought I can make it. Oh, there's a bonus thing up there. Damn. Come on, you dang rat. Actually, can I just do this? No, it's gonna be tight because there's no runway. Yes. God, that crab claim looks awful. Yeah. Do, 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 do. DK points in this game as well. Oh, these enemies don't follow you for too long. Seems like they just despawn. Okay, let's see. I was hoping you'd turn back. Oh, that's the end of the stage spring. Main brace back home. Hey, that's not what I wanted. Okay. I wanted to see if there was a secret barrel there, but apparently not. No secret barrels for me. Faster in this one than the success version. Scenes. Yep. I don't know why he. Hold on, I gotta figure out why I'm jumping like that. Interesting. So if I first clip this. Oh, not doing it now. Oh, if you hold A, you just keep jumping. Got it. Checker point. Okay. Excuse me, rats. Oh yeah, you don't get the boost when you roll into them this time. Finding all these coins. There's Crusher. Oh no, I'm missing the end. Oh no, where do we go? Away we go. Oh, this one's called Gangplank Galley. I was like, the first level was called Gangplank Galley, and name just seems similar. Oh, is there a secret? Ooh, secret! Oh! It's a secret that just brings you to the end of the level. Cool. Kong Collage. Can you ask Captain K. Rool if he's done his homework? Saving the game is free. Alright, Lockjaw's locker. Oh, what's back here? Anything? Doesn't seem like it. Oh, maybe that box is breakable? Do I need a barrel? Oh, maybe there's something underneath it. Or if banana's there. Okay, it's gonna be like a see-through or... There we go, a passable wall. Good. There's no secret barrels. Don't push that button. Down, eh? Oh, is this the right way to go? I guess so. I thought going right was gonna be the right way. Oh, yeah, those guys do the same thing. Poke you in the butt. But what? Poke you. Oh, there's bananas down there. Okay, just rub my face on everything. Ooh, that's close. Must be from the other side. Charge up in this one either, like the other SNES version. Uh-oh. I definitely want that checkpoint. Scary. No, don't leave me alone. Okay, there is a barrel. Oh, there it is. I can go through somewhere here. I saw that one section that had a coin and everything, but I guess. It's a secret to everyone. Here? Oh. There we go. Kong! Just need the end. Oh, there we go. Here's the section I saw. Wow, felt like I went so much further to the right than I actually did.
No.
That was right on my tail fin, that guy. And here, I bet it's a letter. Okay. Oh no, you got me. Oh, fingers. Good thing barrels are very prevalent in this one. There'd be a letter somewhere. Ooh, ooh. Charges for you if you just go into them. That's pretty nice. Nice little improvement from the SNES version. Okay, that's the finish. What's over here? Nothing. Nothing. And a boom.
A boom.
What's happening? Top sail trouble. Oh, it's a snake. Oh. Okay then. Not be a snake for a second. Ooh. There we go. Destroy them all. What am I destroying? Oh. I thought I could bounce on them. Okay, now we'll see. Oh, it's just like the SNES version. Do 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 do. Okay. I was a fool! Okay, let's try this again. Oh, double trouble. Nice. Scary. Quick and hairy.
Oh!
You dang beetles! Oh, I can't get this. Hey, Kay. Yeah, I'm just supposed to go this way. Jump on him, huh? Tried to go off and jump on him, but it didn't work out. Okay, here we go. Trying to trick my game, making me think he's gonna rise higher than he actually is. Okay. Something. Oh, no. And a boing, we go. Doo beep doo beep. What's this? Oh, there's Funky's flights in this. Cool. Crow's nest. Give an animation for it. Okay, don't hit him. Okay, I'm like, am I hurting him, or is it just like, what's going on? So, unlike the SNES version of Donkey Kong Country 2, they combined Creme Quay and Lava Cauldron or something together to make Creme Cauldron. Hot head hop. Okay, so this is supposed to be lava in the background. Got it. Get there. Okay, it's not that. It's definitely not that. No, I probably have to come back and beat this. Got to beat it. I go far enough and go back. Is he gonna respawn? No. Interesting. I guess they programmed it a little bit better this time. Oops. I guess I messed up my footing. That way. The ever living floof. Okay, I don't know how to get there. It's a mystery. Okay. That is quite the leap of faith. Huh. Excuse you. Okay, you can aim in this. Oh, he doesn't have his web platform ability though. DK coin. But how does one make it? God, these secrets are so cryptic in this one. Oh god. Ooh. Okay, I thought that was gonna be a bouncy one. God, their feet are just too slippery. Luck. How does one get that? You don't have the ability to throw your monkeys. Come on, bounce me. No. How do you get up? Campbell, go somewhere. Ah, it does. I think I'm supposed to bring him down and I can bounce off him. I'm not too sure. Come on, jump. Jump, dang you, jump. Slide off. Okay, we don't want to do the cannon anymore, right? I don't know about this game. cartwheels in place. That's weird. Okay. Let me try and see if I can do this. Nope, that just hurt you. Okay. I thought maybe they changed it and you could bounce off them. Nah, dog. Perfect is what I wanted. There it is. There it is. No! Okay, good. I thought it despawned. Let's see if it remembers it. I got a feeling it does. Yeah, it does. Cool. Okay, let's not be a dork. For payback. Oh god. Oh. God, this game scares you with its leap of faith. What's down here first? Thank you. So the letters are way more hidden. There wasn't a DK barrel left. Yes, no, I'm missing a letter. It's the O. Damn. Nothing over there. care about the letter. I just want to unlock the college so I can save. No, can't leave. Lava Lagoon. Okay, so we can't dilly dally. Because we're gonna die if we do. Fast. Oh, that's probably why I went so fast, is because I hit it and then I grabbed the coin to like aim me more. And all the letters. Take this bonus barrel. Programmed the pufferfish to whatchamacallit expand. Oh, I could have gone on guard right there. No, screw it, screw it. God. Oh, this is the way to go. Oh, there it is. They programmed it in. Let me save. Yes. Can you ask? Oh, did it say the same thing over and over again? I wonder. Red Hot Ride. Whoa. Oh, it's this. The balloon. So they don't have the vents, I guess. But that's it, the hot air currents. Excuse me, yeah, into the lava you go. Okay, no secret. No! Dang it, I don't think I can get it now. Oh, maybe. Ooh, is this a bonus barrel? Is that... It's just for the O? Jeez. Oh, it's an intense letter acquisition. No, why do you jump? That's right, they auto jump when they die. Dang it! The hitboxes are so funky. Do 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 do. 1995. 9 to 5. Get a job, it's 9 to 5. One's getting pretty low. Oh, he's stuck. He ain't going nowhere. I don't know what I expect to, like, make it to the balloon. I never do. Oh, the two tries I've done. Stop it. Programmed him to go way too far. I was just barely clipping onto them. Also, wasn't there a letter around here somewhere? Bonus barrel. Uh-oh. Collect all the stars. Crap, where'd the coin pop up? What? Probably popped up on the right side. Course it does. Do 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 do. Every time, I'm just like this far off. Feels like the hitboxes are slightly too large for the bees. The bees. I beg your pardon. That's so BS. So you gotta jump right away, because that dragonfly is out of here if you don't do it. He's just gone. Dude. Actually, I'm probably gonna leave it here for now. Because I gotta wake up early tomorrow. Do a bunch of packing. But I wanna thank all you beautiful, amazing people. Because you're all beautiful, amazing. Don't you forget it. I'll be keeping an eye on you to make sure that you know you're beautiful and amazing. Anyways. I'll catch you all on the flip side. Stay safe, beautiful peoples.